don't have the discipline or don't have the guidance to be able to do it, or maybe don't have the physical overall ability to be able to do it, but also respectful to the people that are going to be doing it, and they want it just as bad as you want it. You always take that and keep that in consideration and take that into account. It kind of levels out and bring reality into play. Let's actually go out to 7 minutes. Then we're going to come up to a warm-up sit. We'll go 2.5 minutes in here. But after we do the rotation, the shoulder fly rotation, we'll get on the elliptical. I'll click it up. Once I get it to where I want it to go, we'll pump and we'll go for 45 seconds. It'll be a sprint. Then we'll come back down here to 2.5 minutes on the bike ride. So this is stimulating different hormones, different things that happen, different reactions inside your body to make sure that we're going to be productive and probably burning body fat for 18 hours throughout the rest of the day on into tomorrow. Okay? That's it. At the end of the day, it's about production, it's about fat production, it's about building, it's about being efficient. So let me run a pit real quick. When 7, we'll get started. Grab my coffee. Let's get to work, man. Unfortunate. One more. Yeah, steady.
Off your back. All right.
Go ahead and stand up. These are just test runs. Go ahead and grab your stand right here.
Go ahead and grab the weight.
Put the dope in your hand. You step. Take the dope in your hand. There you go. And you're going to hold the weight. Put the palms down. Flat out. Like that. Shoulders straight up. Straight out. Ready? Go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Arms wide. There you go. Make sure you breathe. Arms wide. Good job. Chin up, chest up. Good posture. Slight bend in your knee. There you go. Straight up. Let's go. All right. Go ahead. Sit down. Good job. Come over on the elliptical. You'll turn on. There's gonna put your hands on here. Go ahead and start covering dry. Go forward. Let's turn on. Push it hard. We're gonna push hard for 45 seconds. There you go. Drive your arms. Good job. Now we'll increase. You'll feel it increase as I increase it. Keep pushing hands. Keep driving. Keep driving. Keep driving. Keep driving. Keep driving. And time. Let it stop. At this time, when you get down off of there, you can wipe yourself off. You can towel off. Grab a quick drink. Get back on here for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So go ahead and get back on the bike. So grab a drink. Towel yourself off. Yep. Didn't stop this time. It's okay. So let me stop it at 10. Do your best, all right. Keep riding. All right. At that time, you can get back off. I mean, once you get off there, you get over here, take a quick drink, tie yourself off, be ready for the next rotation. I'm going to start this at 10. We're going to go at 12:30. We're going to get up, and we're going to start this process. You're going to rotate through. You're going to push everyone to as far as you can out to failure. After you finish here, then we will recalibrate. We're going to try to maybe go through it maybe 3 times if you're up to it. Then afterwards we'll do biceps, triceps, and some ab work, some little attention to detail work that we got to do. Okay, make sure your knees are in line. Starts now. 2 minutes 30 seconds. Go. So at 12:30, push the red button, come directly over here. Be ready to go. If you want a drink, you can take it while you're riding. You need to tie yourself up, you can do it while you're riding. Chest up, go out as far as you can, reach all the way out, try to touch both sides of the room. Be ready to go. How's the meal? You going pretty good?
I'm getting a little tired of it, but it's okay. I love sweet potatoes. I love them. It's all good. I know I'm not eating because I like it.
Always, when I want to complain about things, I think about people that don't have something and how fortunate it would be to have meals 6 consistent times and be able to do those things and eat those particular things. And it makes my complaints a little bit less just from an appreciation standpoint that I can do that. And then I think about the goals that it is that I'm trying to set or the goals that it is that I'm trying to reach and how many other people are really determined, how many other people are going to be disciplined enough to reach those particular goals. And I would hate to lose, or I hate not to reach my goals because of something that I could have controlled, like being disciplined, or a self-gratifying, because that kind of leads into gluttony, into a bad spirit, and in a place like that, when you really don't appreciate the things that you should appreciate, and you complain about the things that you can't control and that you should be able to control, it tells you a lot about your own personal self, and it tells a lot about what's important and what's not important. In comparison to reality, the goal. Time, let's go here. Get yourself set up. sides. Ready? Put your head back and let's go. Let's go. Push it out. Come on. Come on. Drive. Come on. Get after it. Come on. Drive. Come on. Get after it. Get after it. Shoulder arms down. There you go. Come on. Come on. Get after it. Come on. Push it out. Keep going. Level. Keep going. Come on. Come on. Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it. Good job. All right. Over here on the other one. Good job. Good work. Great work. Get yourself laid back. Get situated. And I'll be over there watching. Good work. Put your hands even on both sides. Deep breath. Body under control. One, two, three. Out. Let's go. Get out. Come on. Push it. Let's go. Come on. Work. Stay balanced. Push yourself. Push your back. Good job. Way to work. Come on. Be aggressive. Be a lion. Back and over towards your chin. There you go. Come on. Be a lion. Back and over towards your chin. Get out of here. Come on. Back and over towards your chin. Come on. Come on. Keep your butt down. Good job. Good work. Stand in front of the dumbbells. Put your hands through. I will step on the cord. I'll step on. Oh, you can step on. Put your foot on. There you go. Stand up. Chin up, chest up. Slide bend in your knees. Let's go. Oh, there you go. Throw them out there. Make sure you're breathing. Good job. Good job. Push yourself. Be a lion. Get after it. Good work. Come on. Reach out to the walls. Reach out to the walls. Start to touch both sides. Keep going. Stay on pace. Come on. Big delts, good delts, good looking delts. Get after it. Reach out. Work your posture through your abs. And time. Good job. Up on the elliptical. Good work.
Start going.
Get it going. Good job. I'll be over to click it in the time. We're going to go 45. Get it going. Push it. Push your heart, push your heart. Keep going. Drive your arm. Come on, push it, push it, push it. Get the speed back up. Come on. Let's go. Good job. Push it. Push it. Control your breathing. Push it hard. Like you're sprinting. Come on. Like you're running. Good job. Way to work. Get after it. Let's go. Good job. 30 more seconds. There you go. Get after it. Get after it. Dry your arms. Keep your arms. Keep your speed up. Good job. Come on. Get after it. Get after it. Come on. Push it. Push it. 15 more seconds. Come on. Get after it. Get after it. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Get it up there. Get it up there. Come on. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, time. Good job. Get your towel off. Grab a drink. Make sure the machine stops when you get off. Everything always be safe. Towel off. Grab a drink.
Good job. Then we're back on. Once that click, we'll go till...
Let me see, 13, 14, yeah, there you go, put your breathing under control, good job, good rotation, good work, good job, buddy, get after it. Shirt on the side lifts. Put a note in there. First rotation was good. Get your arms out. Give your thought process. I don't care how high it comes up, but I want you to feel like you're touching the ceiling. I want you to get away from your body because it makes it more local on your shoulder. You'll see people when they do this, and it's really your elbows raising, really your wrist hinging, and you're not really getting that much on your delts. You understand what I'm saying? So I don't care if anything comes up this far. You understand what I'm saying? But I want it all the way out there like you're trying to touch both sides. No.
Still
there. Oh,
I thought you said you wanted me off at 14.
Huh?
I thought you said you wanted me off at 14.
Was that the time? Oh, okay, yeah. Well, okay, you good. Well, give me, you're right. You're over here. You right. I sleep. All right. Take control of your workouts then. I like that. I'm wrong. You're right. Let's go. Big sit. Get your mind in there. Ready? Let's go. Let's go. Last one. Come on. Come on. Get after it. Come on. Come on. There you go. Get after it. Come on. Push it. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on. Big shoulders. Good shoulders. Somebody out there want good shoulders. Come on. Come on. Five more. Come on. Hold your head. Four more. Come on. Three. Hold your composure. Come on. Two. Come on. Good work. That's it. Over there. Great job. Great job. Don't let your composure fall. Stay at your posture. That's all right. That's good work.
Great job.
Mentally focused on both sides, even. Ready and lift. Let's get after it. Come on. There you go. Come on. There you go. Control it. This is just a tool to get to where you want to get. Come on. There you go. Push yourself. Dig in. Keep yourself steady. Good work. Come on. Up. Come on. Come on. Up. Drive. Drive it. Drive it. Good job. Good job. Make the transition
to the weight. Go ahead and pick it up. Step on it. Get it even. Touch both sides of the wall.
Force yourself. Posture built from the ground. Make sure you got a bend in your knees. Great job. Let's go. Get after it. I don't care how. There you go. All the way out. Touch the wall. There you go. Now match your breathing. Push your body. Push the limits. Good job. Let's go. Get after it. Wide. Big delt. Chest up. Great work. Great work. Come on. Get after it. Get the arms wide. Time. Good job. On the elliptical.
Good rotation. Way to push yourself.
Start driving. Start driving your arms. Your shoulders is burning. Body is burning. Going through energy source. Let's go. Pick up the pace. Pick up the pace. Come on. Pick up the pace. Drive it. Drive it. Pick up the pace. Pick it up. Yep. Push it. Pick up the pace. Let's go. Come on. Push yourself. Push yourself. Drive it. Put your mind somewhere else. Come on. Push it. Good job. Drive your arms. Drive it. Let's go. Get after it. 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 Drive the arm. Come on. Drive the arm. Get after it. Push it. Good work. Good work. 15 more seconds. Push yourself.
35 seconds.
Good job. Push yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Make sure the machine stops. Make sure you're safe. Get your composure. Step off. Good job. Grab a drink towel off. Want you over here to 18. 4 minutes over here on the ride.
Get your knees in line. Push your cardio capacity.
18.
Yep. 18. 4 minutes.
If you get it to 18 without starting, let me know.
I
understand. Get your knees in line. Good job. Way to work. One more rotation through this, then we can go into the bicep ab rotation. So take it out to 18. Good work. Good sis.
Start.
Actually, I'll tell you when. I'll go 4 minutes. You'll lose that. Leave that running.
5 seconds.
I'll take control of this. The interval periods in between. Great set. Good set.
15 seconds.
Alright, I'm going to take the weight off of that. I'm going to give you some regular band. A regular band. I don't want it to get wider.
30 seconds.
If possible. And arms straight. Good job, though. Way to push yourself.
35 seconds.
Now I'm getting technical on the movement.
One minute, 5 seconds.
to a ball pump.
1 minute, 15 seconds.
As high as you can get them, out as low as you can.
1 minute, 20 seconds.
That's it. There you go. That picture. Big and wide, big and wide.
5 seconds.
I wanted it to get wider because I wanted to get more up into the traps and more up into the middle delts. You'll work on the other ones.
1 minute, 35 seconds.
Way to work, good job. Grab a drink, get your body ready to go. You know you're about to challenge yourself. Good job. Way to push yourself. Way to challenge yourself. Good job.
1 minute, 50 seconds. 1 minute, 55 seconds.
Good rotation. One more rotation in here. Then you'll be back on a bike. And we'll do the bicep tricep rotation with the abs, okay? Good job. Great job. One more rotation from here. Good work. I appreciate the tenacity and the drive and not having the negativity of things that we can't control and things that we normally would complain about. Not saying that it bothers me either way because we still go do the work. But for you and for the task that you got at hand, if you're going to do it, you might as well find a way not to complain and just to enjoy what it is that you're going to do if you're going to do it anyway. You understand what I'm saying? The last thing that anybody wants is to have to do something but feel like they don't want to do something. You understand what I'm saying? Match your want with what you have to do, and it will be more productive, and it'll be a better journey than if you look at the negatives, look at the positives that's going on, and I have to eat this sweet potato. I am so disciplined. I am so on point, and regardless of whatever I put on stage, I'm going to feel good because I ate this crap for 12 weeks. And I was disciplined enough to do that. I can do anything. There is nothing that I can't do. You know what I'm saying? I am basically fasting on these particular things. So from a spiritual aspect, I'm being disciplined. Where people would fast, I understand what it was when people did or ate particular things from a biblical standpoint. You know, I look at all the things and aspects of my life to what it is as far as like being disciplined. Show my appreciation to a higher power or something that's higher than myself. You understand what I'm saying? Ready, and you're right on time. Good job.
All right, last rotation of this, and then we got to ride.
Let's get after it. Let's push it. Great work. Great work. Put your hand. Situated. Intensity. Tenacity. Ready? Up, let's go. Get out. Come on. There you go. Come on. There you go. When you get tired, when it gets tough, calm your mind down. Get back to your form and technique. Stay in. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Drive. Come on. Come on. Get after it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get it. Get it. Five more from here. Come on. Get it. Get it. Get it. Good job. Way to work. Other side. Way to work.
Good job. Way to breathe. Way to calm your body down. I hear you over there. All good things going on over there.
Ready to get your mind rested. Oxygen is the energy store. Make sure you're even on both sides. Good job. Ready. And up. Let's get out. Come on. Good job. Stay steady. Way to work. Come on. Good job. Come on. Up and back. Up and back. Control it. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Drive it. Drive it. Drive it. Drive it. Drive it. Drive it. Good job. Good work.
Both feet on the band. Get them even on both sides. Out wide as far up as you can.
Chin up, chest steps like bending the knees. Straight out. Wide as you can. Touch both sides of the wall. Let's go. On you. There you go. Nice. Drums wide, arms wide. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Wide. Get them out there. Come on. Come on. Dig in. Dig in. Good work. Good work. And good.
On the elliptical. Great work. Way to be aggressive. Way to go after it.
Good job.
Let's dry.
You know them shoulders burning, everything burning? Good job. Let's get at you. Dry them more. Train like a champion. Good job. 45 seconds.
I see you. Great rotation. 5 seconds.
Finish strong. Good work.
10 seconds.
Great work. I see you. Good job. Way to take your mind somewhere else. That's beautiful work.
20 seconds.
Good job.
25 seconds.
Great work. Great work. That feeling is a feeling of success. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Stay in there. Stay in there. You can do anything for 15 seconds. That's the way you build. Come on, stay in there. Push yourself. Finish strong. Come on, finish strong. There you go. Finish strong. Time. Good job. Way to work. Great job. Relax. There you go. Sit down, grab a drink. Start back riding.
4 more minutes and I'll show you the other rotation. Great work. Great job.
Next rotation.
5 seconds.
It's gonna be over here. You're gonna put everything down. Put everything. So you're working triceps, you're working core, you're working abs, you're working back, you're working hip flexors, you're working everything. So it's a jerk, whole body reaction pulling down. Got it? Good job. You'll come over here. And normally we don't swing, but it's a compound movement. So it's a swing, bicep, lower back, glute, everything, full body tired. And I'll say time. When I say time, you're done. We'll come over here. Try to go all the way back if you can.
1 minute, 10 seconds.
1 minute, 15 seconds. Just 10 of those. Back on elliptical, back on a bike, 3 rotations. Way to work, good job. But at the end of the process, you will appreciate it, and you will be enlightened, and you will grow on a lot of different levels other than just the physical one that you're expecting. There will be nothing that you will realize that you can't overcome. Let's go.
There's no number, there's no reps, good form.
Go ahead and grab it.
There's what?
No number, no reps, good form. I'll tell you when to stop. Go ahead and grab it. Step a little room. Back up. Create a good angle. Core area, get engaged. Let's go. Pull it down. Let's go. Yeah. Get on the rhythm. There you go. Come on. Everything. There you go. Don't let it slam up. There you go. Control it. There you go. Breathe it down. Good job. Nice. Hang it. There you go. It's just breathing and movement. Great work. Stay in there, don't let it slam. Stay in there, keep going, keep going, keep going. Good body, good overall work. Great set, I appreciate it. And time. Great set it down. Good job, grab the bar.
Nice work. Great work. Even on both sides,
there you go. All right, get out there. Full body swing. All right. Great set it down.
Than I ever was.
Oh, no.
Yes, you are. It's okay. I'll get there.
It's not a matter of opinion. It's about the time. Through. Let's go. Get out there. Let's go. Swing it. Let's go. Faster. Let's go. Good job. Well, body, let's go. Get out there. Come on. Unlock your knees. Get your posture. Get your abs in there for your glutes, for your whole body. Time it up. Let's go. Good job. Come on. Get after it. Good job. Come on. Good timing. Good rhythm. Stay in there. Good job. And time. Sit it down. Great work. Beautiful work right there. Good after 10 of them. And we're on the elliptical. There you go. And stand. Nice. Good job. Always know you can try to turn over here. The twisting is also my obliques, intercostal, but it's also stretching out my shoulders, which should have worked. We just did. Everything ties into everything. See the big picture. Good job. Way to work. Flexibility, stretching out your lower back, getting ready for it to train. This is the next process in the key. Working her abdominals, standing up, working the hip flexors. Good job. Working all the stabilizing muscles. Good job. At the 10 reps, we're on the elliptical. Good job. Way to work. Good movement. All right, don't go back so far. Go ahead, keep going. There you go. All right.
You will always hear me.
I'm not complaining. It is relevant that your lower back is hurting. It is relevant because you've been in an injury. It's relevant that it's going to hurt. It's relevant that it probably will always hurt. Until you strengthen those things around it, until it loosen up, and then it may still hurt. We don't know. The doctors can't say. It may be arthritic. It could be a lot of different particular things. I understand that. And then when it does hurt, and when you can't do something, you don't work it. When it don't hurt and you can't do something, you work the tail off of it until it hurts again, and you go through the process. Hopefully, it'll go away at some point. You understand what I'm saying? And I trust you.
I just don't want you to think I'm
I don't listen. I don't think anything. I don't think you're a wimp because I see you pushing yourself.
But you know, that's not anything. That's not anything that I take into play.
I don't worry about the things that I can't control. You don't worry about the things that you can't control. If it hurts, then it's just a quick assessment. Let's go push it. It's a quick assessment. Can I go hard? Is it hurting too much today and I can't go? And then you make that decision. You understand what I'm saying? It's always your call. Good job. Great work. Let's get out there. Good job. Drive it. It'll work. Come on, drive it. 15 more seconds, drive it. Good job. 35 seconds. Great work. 5, 4, 3, 2,
time. Good job. Make sure it stops. Be safe. Grab a quick drink. 4 minutes back on the bike. One more rotation like that. Good job.
Once you start pedaling,
start the clock.
Start.
Last rotation. Good job. Alright, the ab movement this time is going to be this now. I'm going to come here. I'm going to hand you the bar. And we're going to do 30 of these with you holding the bar, touching my hand.
Got it?
Get your knees in line. See, it's always about adjustments. If something's working, if something's not working, if we got to isolate it and we still want to get the core and want to get everything else, we make adjustments. You understand what I'm saying? It's always about adjustments. You know, we can dwell on things that we can't fix at this particular time, or we can move on and find ways around it so that we can still get the productivity that we need from everything. You understand what I'm saying? I'm one of those people, and you'll come to find out, is that I don't put energy into things that are irrelevant. Meaning, like, your back injury is relevant for the purpose that you're injured, for the purpose that you can't do it. So there is no solution in trying to do something that's going to prevent or promote further injury or something that's going to have you where it's actually hurting and it's actually going to be some discomfort that's going to take us away from the overall journey, that when it comes back day or when it's the next day, you're not going to be able to do it because I had you doing something stupid that your back is hurting. So I instantly evaluate the situation, assess the situation, and move on and do something else where we can get something close to the production that we need, and we can stay on task and go around whatever we got to. If your foot was broke and we couldn't run, we'll go to a pool. You'll jog in the pool. If your arm was severed, we'll use your other arm, or we'll strap something on it. We will adjust to whatever it is that we have to adjust to.
Yes.
Because that's the way life is.
Yep.
Good job. Two more minutes. One more rotation. Great work. Good job. Way to get your knees in line. Good job. Way to push yourself. Great work.
Good work. I see you.
Stay in there, control it on up. There you go. There you go. That controls your back, that controls your core, and time. Four.
Be aggressive, use everything, slight bend in your knees. Let's go, get out.
Good job. There you go. There you go. Good back movement, good core. All the way from the ground, good arms, way to work. Good timing, good athletic movement, way to work. Stay efficient, don't give yourself time to think about it. Stay in it, come on. Push it, good work, good work. Great work, stay in there, 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 and sit it down. Good job, great work. Arms up, let's go, come on. Push up, there you go, and up, come on, and up. Good job, push up, touch my hand, hold the bar up, do it without the bar, let's go, stay on there, crunches, keep your hands up, go, go, push up, breathe, stay going, stay in it, stay in it,
stay in there, stay in there,
and time, good job, up on the elliptical, good work,
good job.
Drive it, drive it, drive it, drive it. To the good pace. Last rotation on this. Let's go. Good job. Way to work. Good job. 45 seconds. You get it. Stay on that pace. Push it. Drive them arms. Feel your whole body. Make yourself relevant on what you're doing. Good job. Way to work. That looks good. Stay in there. Keep it up, push it up. It'll work. Good job. It'll work. Stay in there, finish strong. Last rotation, great job. Wait in a good workout session. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Good job. Stay safe. Get down. Good job. Back on the bike for 4 minutes, and then we'll stretch out, and that'll be it. Just knees in line, let's drink it out. Stop feeling, start the work. You want some more water? I got a bottle of water if you do, if you need one. Okay. All right, what I want you to do, everything was good. Only thing that I'm asking you to do different, after every set, be engaged. When you stop, do not mentally stop and just let the weight drop, keep on your knees, or jump off the machine while it's still moving. Be engaged, that's where injury stops. At the end part of fatigue, and you're not paying attention to detail, you're not finishing, you're not engaged until you're past the safety zone of everything stopping, of you're not getting off there, you're not letting the thing, you're not just popping up. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Be engaged, be aware of the dangers of working out and the dangers around you to the point until you're already clear of the safety zone. So stay engaged 10 seconds after it is that you think that you're done so that you respect and don't get injured. That's the only thing that I've seen, and a lot of people do it. When they hear 10, they just flop and be like, oh God, I'm tired, I'm glad it's over with. You understand what I'm saying? Stay engaged 10, 15 seconds after that. Actually, stay engaged 20 seconds after that so you can feel your body, so that you can program your body about the memory of what it was that you just went through. Just don't end when the numbers stop or the exercise stop for the safety purpose of it. Other than that, everything else is good.